Hey, welcome to Dwayne's World. It is me, Dwayne. Of course, who in the hell do you think is going to show up here? Every day, every time I come on here, my name is in the title. So of course it's going to be Dwayne. I hope everybody's having a great Canada Day, 155 years of this beautiful country. Look at it. It's beautiful. Doesn't look a day over 150. Subscribe to my channel. I could really use more subscribers, of course. Like, how hard is it? Subscribe, share, like. Easy, easy, easy peasy. So everybody can do that because we're still stuck at 407. Sorry I haven't been around this week. I missed a couple of episodes and because I've got some stuff going on, had some stuff going on this week. I won't be back next week either because my wife is on holidays and I'm going to hang out with her. Isn't she lucky? She gets to hang out with all of this. I'm pretty sure I'm going to drive her absolutely batty by the end of the week, but hey, that's the fun of being Dwayne. I just wanted to really come on and say Happy Canada Day. I want everybody to have a good time. I want you to be safe. It's all about safety, right? Don't drink and drive, you know. Get a D&D. I have a D&D for me today, so I'm all looked after. Just be safe. Get out there for your municipalities are putting on events all over, like pretty much every town around, I think, has something going on. So get out and enjoy that with your family and your friends and stuff and your community and just, you know, hang out and have a good time. You know, then do your fireworks at night. Find it a fireworks display. They're all over the place, so it's not hard to find them. Just remember, dogs are afraid of firecrackers, so you might want to tie your dogs in the house or put them in the house today. Don't leave them running around because they get scared. Then there's going to be a pile of posts tomorrow about lost dogs because of the fireworks. So yeah, take care of our furry babies, and like I said, be safe, subscribe to my channel, take care of everybody. And the most important thing in life, don't be a fucking asshole.